of green wire in this. I think I'd have to poke some holes in it, but then that would be despite the point.
What's going on, guys? It's Lauren and I'm back with another video. Now, I'm not gonna lie about the sitch. I need a bit of entertaining right now. So many countries are in lockdown, including the UK, which sucks, but I'm glad the Prime Minister is finally doing something about it, and I'm very glad that, yeah, basically I'm just glad something's happening, because otherwise it's just gonna spread and spread and spread. Some people in the UK still aren't following the rules, but I mean, you're never gonna get 100% of people listen, are you? No, you're not. Anyway, so today we're going to be doing a try-on haul, but we're going to do a quarantine edition try-on haul. So basically, these are outfits you can wear in your home whilst quarantining. And yeah, so it's going to be exciting. I'm excited to do this. And you might think this video is a joke, but I might want to wear a bikini whilst I'm self-quarantining. Mightn't I? Yeah, I might. And what are you going to do about it? Okay, so now that self-isolation has kind of happened, the next 3 weeks are going to be kind of shitty because I did have collabs planned and stuff. So the videos were going to be popping, but obviously now we've been limited. And it sucks, but we'll get over it. It's going to be fine. The world is going to be okay. Now, before we get into the video, guys, I just want to say, don't forget to go check me out on my Patreon. I have a premium Snapchat on there. I post NSFW content every day, and you don't want to miss it. So if you want to see more of me, then go check me out. And if you're not really a fan of that, then I also have a free OnlyFans, which is going to be in the pinned comment. It's onlyfans.com/LaurenAlexis_X. And speaking of LaurenAlexis_X, don't forget to go follow me on my Instagram, which is LaurenAlexis_X. I want to say a huge thank you to Zaful for sending me these items. These were sent to me before the whole quarantine rules. It was about 3 weeks ago, so it was before everything kind of went into like a strict lockdown and stuff like that. So it's all safe and stuff like that. So yeah. all the links for Zaful are going to be down in the description, so definitely go check them out. There will be a discount code down there for you as well, because I wouldn't do a Zaful haul without giving you a discount code. So thank you to Zaful for sending me these items. They're all lovely, and you guys are going to see them in a minute in my quarantine edition haul. And let's get into the video. Okay, so this is the first top. Is that a bit blurred? I'm not sure. So that's the back. It's got like the tiniest straps ever, which like I'm not even mad about. You know, it's actually nice. It has like pads in here though, which fit a bit weirdy, so maybe I'd take them out. But it's nice. It's not too bad. It is completely safe to wear whilst you're quarantined. I can't take myself seriously. Oh my god. Okay, so I could go out like this because technically I'm quarantining. I am actually in one of the pretty high risk groups because I have asthma and I have a weakened immune system, as you guys probably know. But yeah, I can't breathe wearing this. I think I'd have to poke some holes in it, but I think then that would be despite the point. You can't see what I'm doing with my mouth. I could be sucking dick under this, you wouldn't know. Anyway, the top is super nice. I really like it. It's like a ribbed material, and I also have it in white with black straps. So that's super cute. That would actually go better, wouldn't it? Yeah. Okay, next we have these joggers, which are so cute. They do have pockets. Oh my god, I didn't think they had pockets at first. Okay, so they have pockets as well, which makes it even nicer. They're like a silk kind of material. Can you see? They're like a nice silky satin. So that's nice. They're squat proof. My legs hurt so much from working out. I'm not even joking. It's really bad. And you can make it more secure. And here we have it. Outfit number two. On a serious note, these are really nice bottoms. I do actually really like them. This is probably one of my favourite pieces. They're so nice. They're nice.
Like, you can wear this to, like, quarantine and chill, couldn't you? It's a good outfit. They feel nice. They don't look too bad. Like, it doesn't feel like you're wearing joggers. Like, I feel like I could go club. Like, obviously not, but you know what I mean. Okay, this is the next quarantine outfit because, let's be realistic, is anyone gonna be going on holiday this year? Probably not. Did I have trips booked? Yes, I did. Will they be cancelled? Most likely. But it's fine because I can get a tan from my garden. I like it. I think it's cute. Okay, this one I'd probably wear with the arms down, but it is meant to be up. So that's what it looks like when it's up. I think white looks good on you when you're tanned, and I'm not tanned at the moment. I'm really white, so I'm not too sure about the colour yet, but it's nice. Would you look at that? It matches. All the colours match. This is such a cute dress. So it has a little like chain bit there, which is cute. And you can make it longer or shorter with these things. I'd probably have to tighten them because they're a bit long. But this is so nice. Now all I need is someone to take me on a date and I'm single as fuck. Okay, so this is nice for like a date night whilst in quarantine. And I guess you could have something to eat at your dining room table, couldn't you? And if you don't have a dining room or like an eating space, you could just like eat a takeaway on your bed wearing this dress. I probably would. I really like this, you know. I think it's really nice and flattering. Someone take me on a date. Okay, so this top you obviously wear without a bra and you could have like your nipples coming through, but I think it's super cute. I showed it to one of my friends and they were like, oh, I don't like the sleeves, but I think it's actually so cute. Like, it did come with a pair of shorts, but the shorts are really big, so I didn't want to put them on because I think where it comes in one size, where I'm like a different size on the bottom compared to the top, I just didn't think it matched properly. So I'm gonna get them changed. But once the shorts come, they're like a cute little pair of like flowy shorts. It's gonna look super cute. I think it's so sweet. I love it. Okay, the last piece I got is this. Now it kind of wraps around when you have a bikini on it and it ties like in place. So like if you're at the beach and you want to like go up to the bar or something, you only have bikini bottoms, and you could just tie this around, people can still see your bum. But it's kind of just like a little cover up and I think it's super sweet. Like, I'll definitely use this considering a lot of the time when I go away, especially in like certain countries, I get told to like put more clothes on and I'm like, but I'm sunbathing. And they're like, no. And I'm like, but I want a tan. Obviously, I do listen to them because I'm respectful, but yeah. Okay, guys, that's the end of that video. Make sure you don't forget to go and check Zaful out, which is going to be down in the description. Their Instagram, etc., is going to be down there. They do amazing deals, amazing prices, and there is a discount code down there for you. And yeah, personally, I enjoyed it, and I think my ideas were pretty good, you know. If you want to be extra safe, then wear 2 masks, don't go out the house, wash your hands, stay safe guys whilst all this is going on. I really just wanted to do a video with the word quarantine in, so that's why I did it. But yeah, make sure you stay safe during this pandemic, because if you don't, then more people die, and that sucks, because we don't want that. So make sure you all stay safe, because I want you to all be here forever. Anyway guys, don't forget to go check me out on my Patreon so that you don't miss my photos. If you want to see more of me, I have a premium Snapchat on there and I post NSFW photos and videos every day. I have exclusive photo sets, etc., etc., so you don't want to miss that. And if that isn't your favorite platform, then I have an OnlyFans, which is free, which is going to be in the pinned comment. So if you want to see more of me on there, then you can go and follow me on that for free. Don't forget to go check me out on my other socials, hit subscribe and like this video, do you mind? And comment some video ideas down below. And I will see you very, 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 very soon for another video. And I love you guys lots. Stay safe, don't get coronavirus, because I will miss you, and yeah, message me.
Bye. Swear you got the best on earth. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got drip on the floor and it's getting nasty. He ain't keeping his hands up off my ass cheeks. I got something to give him, and if he asks me, I'm not feeling up, baby. I let him gas me. Her ass fatter than fat, and she got good throat. Sit that cat on my lap, I give it good strokes. I might have to.